What up, guys? It's Jackson from Empire Gaming, and today we are going to be playing BioShock. If you guys don't know what BioShock is, it's where basically you go to a demented city in the sea, and we're going to be doing 1, 2, and 3. So if you guys really like BioShock, then I hope you enjoy. Guys, if you don't hear me talking during the cutscenes, because I really want you to see the story, so I'm probably not going to talk during the cutscenes.
They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
Oh shit. We are drowning. And there's a person. What the fuck? Oh shit. Did our plane crash? Where the fuck are we? It's the raft from the Titanic. Where do we go? Guess we go this way. Can I go any faster? Oh shit. Oh. What? Oh. Oh. Oh fuck. How am I not dead?
Swim to the lighthouse.
Fuck. Damn. Ah, shit. What the? Hello there, man. No gods or kings, only man. In what country is there a place for people like me? Andrew Ryan. Oh. Who the fuck is turning on all of these lights? Art. Just art. Industry. Science. I'm sorry, I'll stop now. I just wanna look around. Okay, settle down. What does that one say? R. Bathysphere lever. Service radio. Oh, fuck. Ten phantoms. Or fathoms. 18 fathoms. Or phantoms. I don't know. What up? Oh, fuck. Fire at your fingertips. Incinerate plasmids by
Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture.
Oh shit. Oh fuck.
A city where the artist would not be censored, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of
it's New York under the sea.
Rapture can become your city as well.
Hey look, a dude. Coolio. All good things of this earth flow into the city. Oh fuck, I wanted to read that. Well, look, people. Please don't tell me I get let out here. Please do not. Okie dokie. Okay. I'm gonna have to ask you to stop that, ma'am. I'm not here, I swear. I'm not here. Fuck. Shit, I promise I'm not here. Fuck. I said I promise I'm not here. Please. Oh, one second, guys. I'm gonna need to turn on subtitles.
But I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground.
New goal, get to higher ground.
Take a deep breath and step out of the atmosphere. I won't leave you twisted in the wind.
Bitch.
We're gonna need to draw out a hot...
Bitch, I just turned on. Fucking... On. Apply.
But you're gonna have to trust me.
You motherfucker! I just fucking did it. Like, I swear to God. Okay, it's on. Alright, so... What are art subtitles? I'm gonna apply those just in case. What? Okay. If you are killed by hostile denizens of the Rapture, you will be revived, live, and whole at the last Vita chamber you pass. Some of your health will be restored, and you will have at least small amount of Eve. Vita chambers work automatically. There is no need to use or activate them. Okay, then. What? I would like if you did not do that. Oh, fuck.
Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something? Bloody splicer sealed, Johnny M. Would it?
God okay, damn, I'll sorry. Try. I got a wrench. Swing. Why are you teaching me to fight? I don't want to fight. Oh. Okay. Oh, could you not? Could you not?
I didn't mean to hurt anyone.
Ah! Fucker. Get out of here. I hear a little sister. What? Okay. Oh. That's why I heard it. Electrobolt. Don't. Oh. Why would you do that? Why in the shit would you do that?
Your genetic code is being rewritten. Just hold on and everything will be fine.
Sorry if you guys hear that. It's my controller vibrating. Oh shit.
Just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some Adam on. Eva, let's bug. Weak. You're a weak chopper. This little fish, I'm worth telling it with no big daddy. Yellow, always have been. You'll be no better off with a metal daddy, little fish. See you floating.
What? I don't want to deal with a big daddy. Come on. Come on. Could you not? Can you go away?
Look, Mr. Bubbles. It's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
Please don't kill me. I don't like it.
You all right, Boyle? First time plasma's a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
Okay. Oof. I'm Colmagrath from... Infamous. Ooh. Ow, why the fuck would you... I got this. This and this and this. Could you not? Wait, where the fuck do we go? Oh. Yeah. Oof. What's going on? Oh, fuck me in my ass. That's a piece of the airplane. Run, bitch, run. Let me out. is he? Could you not? Please. Holy shit! Get out of here. You son of a bitch. Scared the fuck. Could you not? Please. Stop. Stop. Yeah, stop. There you go.
Tell Ryan I'm sorry.
Okay.
I just wanted some company.
Oh, shit on my shit. Get out of here. Baby.
Plasmids changed everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it. Best friends butchering one another. Babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
Alright guys, if you enjoyed this video, press that like button, subscribe for more content like this, and subscribe to become a warrior. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye. Alright, guys. If you enjoyed that video, then press a like for to like the video. Subscribe to see more content from this channel. And I will see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.